Next problem, find the value of x and y in the equation. So, meron tayong problem, x minus 4y plus 2 is equal to 0. Then, 2x plus y minus 4 is equal to 0. So, input lang natin. So, punta tayo sa mode. Then, 5 equation. Then, x and y saka constant. So, x and y saka constant. Pero, ang form niya is, yung constant nasa right side. Ito is nasa left side naman yung problem. So, magkaiba yung form. Dapat ilipat natin sa right side. So, magiging itong negative 2. Ito magiging positive 4. So, punta tayo sa 1. Then, input natin yung equation 1. So, ito, yung equation 1. Equation 1 is x is positive 1. Yung b is negative 4. Yung c is negative 2. Kasi, nilipat natin sa right side. So, negative 2. Then, sa equation 2. Ito na, equation 2. A is 2. B is 1. So, C is positive 4. Equals natin. So, 14 over 9 saka 8 over 9. So, meron tayong 8 over 9. So, between A, between B saka C. So, 14 over 9. So, meron tayong 4 over 9. Ibig sabihin na topographical error. So, dapat may 1 yan dito. So, ang sagot is C. So, dapat may 1 siya. Pero, mali yung na-input. So, bali nangyayari yan sa board exam. C ang sagot.